Senators are part of the legislative branch. They make the laws.
Madam President,
the senator from Louisiana.
Hi, everybody. How are you?
Hillary Clinton. She's going to run for president for the 2008 election.
How many senators do you think should be women?
Half.
Half.
Half. Just like they are on the street, half and half.
In January of 1992, there were two women in the U.S. Senate. By January 2006, there were 14.
Well, I'm Mary Landrieu. Who are y'all waiting for?
Very nice to meet you.
Thanks.
You know, there are lots of important things going on in the world.
We, the women of the Senate, feel that is what our obligation is. We seek it to make a difference in the lives of other people. That's why we are here.
We're in a fight for a way of life today in this country.
Pension reform.
Caring for our veterans.
Revamp our intelligence agencies. Clean air. Clean water.
I really can't think of a moment where we're facing so many major issues.
If you want to have an impact and you want to change things, then you have to be involved.
Because I believe that the devil is in the details.
Well, I grew up in an ethnic neighborhood in Baltimore. My father always extended a helping hand.
I am a farmer's daughter from East Arkansas.
I said, why can only boys be on the safety patrol?
I did a little poll because I wanted to run for student body president.
My mother and dad looked at each other like, what is this, you know?
I convinced all of my siblings to give up their summer money because I wanted a horse. Maybe I was the kind of personality that just got involved and took initiative.
Being the dean means I'm the most senior woman in the United States Senate.
For the first time, the U.S. Senate kind of looked startled and said, oh my gosh, they're here.
The cock croweth, but the hen layeth the golden egg. You know, we deliver.
The fact is, the strong economy is improving Americans' lives. That's the difference Republicans make.
We challenge the Republican Congress to make energy independence a priority.
For a senator from a state that's virtually been devastated, my complete focus needs to be on rebuilding.
These people are owed more than get up, brush yourself off, and that's life. You see Mary Landrieu, put her in a straitjacket.
Happy 4th of July to Randolph County.
I represent a state where over 50% of the people have an adjusted gross income of less than $25,000.
In every campaign I've ever been in, there's always a point where I'm way down in the polls. And I always believe that people want to see how you are in a crisis. Are you going to give up? Are you going to change your position? Are you going to change who you are?
And if it isn't right, I'll stand up and filibuster.
I'm not a quitter. I don't quit.
It's a rolling day. I get up, I do radio, and then committee meetings, and then more meetings, floor debate. So it's a pretty long day.
Because I'm doing this Katrina investigations, I have had nonstop hearings every day this week, and now I've got to fly to Maine for the weekend.
It's a very difficult job.
There's a lot of fundraising that has to be involved along the way.
When you think of a campaign on top of your job, on top of your family, on top of your friends, if you're the type of person that just needs to have one focus, don't do this work, because it's never that clean.
Why don't you turn the GameCube off and practice your piano for a little while, okay?
There is so much more bipartisanship among the women senators.
They get together and cross party lines like we used to here.
Women have better social skills most of the time.
Most of the time.
Most of the time.
It's about that next generation.
To help women move up the ladder.
Thanks.
Maybe it goes back to the home instinct. The state becomes the home.
In Texas, they don't think of me as their woman senator. They think of me as their senator.
I'll pave the way for you.
All right.
I think in your lifetime, you will see a woman president of the United States.
I like to get things done. I think in the final analysis, other people depend on us to get things done, to make their lives easier, and to make their darker days lighter.
I would hope that a lot of young women would think about this challenge now. We need to change the face of the United States Senate today.
So you would actually still love Mom if she lost?
Yeah.